all this shit, over all this. Yeah, no problem. Got a cute sign to it. Because I don't want to be kicked off this field. Yeah, I think we got the basics. The basics of it are there. And let's stop the bike and do a talk and walk a la Brad style. Yo! And here we are. Joy than yesterday because of the vaccination. I feel it. I feel the vaccination. I'd rather be sleeping on the couch. No. No. And let's see. Go in here. Oh, there's a biker here. Okay. Let's see. Do this little piece here. I see some mud shadow in between the grasses. Kind of nice. Like the savanna, itchy boot savanna. We'll see if it's on or off. Do a little bit more, and then we go to the winery. Oh, there actually seems to be almost. There's a steil bochtje. I'd rather sit down for these tight ones, like the motocross guys. Now, what a motocross guy would do is he would actually sit down in these type of corners and then pull up and then stand up again. That will do. Basically you can do right up everything here. Yeah, that was the bottom of the motorcycle. Maar je gaat er zo doorheen. Nu een beetje over die rots heen hobbelen. Slippery rocks. Wow. Nog even dit klimmetje. Nou, dat gaat wel goed zo. Deze bike is gewoon super easy. Hop, hop, hop. And then this thing, you hit this thing, that's too low. For the rest, it's good with the bags on it.